Well, tonight we have new details about a deadly motorcycle crash involving a Minneapolis squad car. Ivan Romero Olivares died in May when he was hit while riding his motorcycle in Minneapolis. The police officer behind the wheel of that squad car was on his way to the scene where two officers had just been shot. Now, 7 months later, the Minneapolis police chief is talking about what happened and releasing some new video. Five Eyewitness News reporter Tom Hauser joins us live from Minneapolis with what the investigation found. Tom?
Bill, the motorcyclist was killed at this intersection of 26th and Blaisdell during a chaotic scene, a chaotic episode that stretched across several blocks of South Minneapolis last May 10th. The man who was killed here appears to be the only one who did not yield to squad cars that had their lights on and sirens blaring. Dash cam video from Officer Josh Young's squad car shows an urgent but far from reckless sprint to a scene where two fellow officers had been shot. He slows down at intersections along 26th Street looking for oncoming vehicles.
Now he's coming up on Blaisdell.
Minneapolis Police Chief Janae Harto showed video from Officer Young's vehicle and video from another squad following him. They showed a crowded intersection at 26th and Blaisdell where a fatal accident is about to occur.
The actual crash is captured on squad video, which shows the car traffic had stopped, but the motorcycle slid into the intersection, striking the back passenger side of Officer Young's squad car. Here we are slowing it down as he approaches the intersection, goes past that SUV we talked about. The motorcycle is on its side when he hits the back of the squad car. We'll slow it down more.
You can almost feel the impact by watching video from Officer Young's squad.
And that's that SUV again. That's what Officer Josh Young saw that day.
A State Patrol reconstruction indicates Young entered the intersection at about 16 miles per hour against a red light. The motorcyclist who was killed, Ivan Romero Olivares, was driving about 32 to 34 miles per hour, just over the speed limit. He did not have a valid Minnesota driver's license. But the State Patrol also says Officer Young failed to verify no vehicles were approaching before going through the red light.
However, Officer Young slowed, checked multiple times for vehicles, and only then proceeded cautiously through the intersection.
Now, the Hennepin County attorney declined to file any charges in this case after investigating the matter. Also, an internal affairs investigation done by the Minneapolis Police Department did not find any wrongdoing, no policy violations, so Officer Young will not be disciplined. The chief says it was simply a tragic accident, and she once again offered condolences to the victim's family. Live in Minneapolis, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.